And now 1-1 to Pena. Uh-oh, look who's back.
Well, you know what? I think we're infringing on his territory. He's trying to get some nuts ready for the wintertime.
Now 1-2 as Pena fouls another one off.
I'll tell you, there's not many people in the suites here today, but that foul ball went over there in a game of wake-up call.
I think he's trying to find a way out. There's that suite. Yeah, you're right.